Hello dear students, I am going to start the last chapter of the poem Nine Gold Medals by David Roth, chapter number 10. This is the last poem of your course, so pay attention. First of all, listen the outline or about the poem. What is in this poem, Nine Gold Medals? The scene of this poem is that of Special Olympics. In Special Olympics, differently abled athletes participate in various sports events. The contestants put in a lot of preparation and practice. Everyone hopes to win a medal. The spectators are as excited as the contestants. The final event is 100 meter race. The athletes take position at the starting blocks. They begin to run immediately after the starting pistol is fired. Notice how 8 contestants are strong and run forward, while the 9th, who is the smallest, falls down. He cries out with the pain of disappointment. All his dreams of winning the medal are broken and destroyed. All his dreams are shattered. Knowing what it must feel like to have those dreams crushed, the other Olympians stop the race, turn around, and help the fallen Olympian finish the race. In a collective effort, they all cross the finishing line at the same time, ending in 9 gold medals instead of 1. The audience was so moved by the exemplary behavior of the contestants that they stood up and clapped. There were now 9 winners instead of 1, and each was given a gold medal. All the contestants displayed empathy, turning the Special Olympics into a really special one, empathy. All the contestants displayed empathy, turning the Special Olympics into a really special one. Empathy is the capacity to understand another person's experience from his or her point of view. One look at the fallen contestant had forced them to think, what would I have felt if I had fallen? And they knew exactly what they had to do. By awarding gold medals to all 9 contestants, the authorities honored their display of empathy, helpful nature, and human values. This was all about the poem. Tomorrow, you will learn, you will study stanza wise. I will explain the poem stanza wise tomorrow. Thank you so much.